though. Elsie's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5218845, and she's a lap dog, apparently. She is a female black and white Siberian Husky, about 3 years old. Came in as a stray on September 13th out of Lot 20, and she weighs about 45 pounds. She is a really nice girl. Suzuka says she took the leash immediately and really well, so she's used to that. She walks. She is. She's actually finding a lap. I don't quite fit, but I'm fine with me, right? And she has those typical gorgeous, gorgeous ice blue eyes. She's just a beautiful girl. She's very well-mannered, don't you say?
Yeah, she is, definitely.
She's calm and doesn't get worked up about other dogs. She's very friendly, wants to greet people and you know, say howdy. She's really, really a nice dog. And she's a very good size. Kind of, if you want a big dog, but not a big, big dog, she's only 45 pounds. Very nice, big, medium dog. Medium big dog. She's really, and so beautiful. Oh my goodness, you are gorgeous. And the one thing we've noticed about her, which is somewhat unusual for a husky, is she hasn't said a word the whole time she's been out. So she, in the confronting other dogs and meeting other dogs, not a word. So she's not vocalizing the way a lot of huskies do. But you're ready now to be somewhere else, huh? She likes that lap, though. Where are you going, baby? Oh, there's another dog.
There's another dog.
Yeah. She's, I know there's something good happening, and I'm missing it. This is Elsie, and she really needs a start. She's been here since September 13th. She lost her pack, and you could come and get her and have her join yours, because you're not going to be sorry. She's a doll. She really is. Gets along well with people and doggies. Good girl, Elsie. You're so pretty. Bye.